Faraday has made tourist resort sites.
Hundreds of oil wells in the southern Gulf of Mexico and scattered 18,000 oil workers evacuated, of course, and tourist damage will be devastating.